Alright guys, it's Michael Webkinz and I'm here today to teach you how to play Arte's Adventure in the Giant Jungle. It's the latest game on Webkinz Next and it features Arte. That's right, Arte is back on Webkinz Next. He is the main character in this game. So now let's go into the game and I'll show you how to play. Now the goal of this game is to help Arte reach the end of each level. There's 10 levels, but the trick is not to let him fall into the water. And so you're gonna use the lily pads to land and make your way across each level. Okay, so as you see on the top of the screen there, there's the bonus meter. If you make it to the end of the level before the bonus runs out, then you're gonna get a bonus at the end of your game. Right under the bonus meter is the wind indicator. Now the wind can either work in your favor or against you. So when the wind is blowing towards you, you're going to need to use more energy in order to help Arte jump. Now you click and hold your mouse to trigger the arrow. You can move the arrow back and forth and that'll show you which direction Arte is going to jump. And as you can see there, there's a little green meter on the arrow that fills up and that is your power or the distance that you're going to jump. So when the arrow is completely full and completely green, that is going to give you the most power with every jump. So here we go. Let's try to make it across the first level. Now you don't want to spend too much time resting on each lily pad because they eventually will disappear. Whoops, there you go. Arte fell into the water. So you do get 3 lives each game. So Arte can land in the water 3 times before your game ends. Now there are some obstacles like these bulrushes here that you're going to want to avoid. And to avoid them, just jump higher by moving the arrow up. Now I mentioned that the lily pads do disappear, but the rocks are a permanent fixture in the game, unless it starts to rain. Because you'll see later on in later levels, it will start to rain, at which point the water level rises, and the game's perspective changes slightly, making it a little more difficult to play, but the rocks get covered in water, so you cannot use them to help you get across each level. Now I should mention that there is a challenge available right now on Webkinz Next that involves, oh, I almost made it to the end there, but the challenge does involve playing Arte and the Giant Jungle. There you go, made it across. Didn't make my bonus because I was too busy talking at the beginning of this level, but I love Arte's little dance there. But I was saying that there is a challenge on Webkinz Next, and if you do complete that challenge, the Arte's Adventure in the Giant Jungle challenge, you will be awarded a treasure map that you can hang up in your pet's room. So guys, this game is a lot of fun to play. It takes a couple of rounds in order to really get into it, but you'll see that you will progress quickly and learn how to play very fast. Oh, there is the water rising. So as you can see, the perspective changes slightly. I don't have any more rocks, but yeah, it's a lot of fun to play. It's kind of addictive. How do you guys like this game? Let us know in the comment section below.